Animals in my backyard. Squirrels. Animals in my backyard. Squirrels by Jordan McGill. Animals in my backyard. Squirrels. Meet the squirrel. He has a big bushy tail. He lives with his family while he grows. While he grows, he stays with his mother. He keeps dry with his big tail. With his big tail, he keeps warm. He climbs with his sharp claws. With his sharp claws, he holds on to trees. He bites things to wear down his teeth. His teeth always grow. He keeps his food in trees and below the ground. Below the ground, some of his food is hidden. He is fast for his size. His size helps him jump far. He has a home up high. Up high, he makes a bed of fur, feathers, and moss. If you meet the squirrel, he might run to a tree. Let him be. If you meet the squirrel, stay away.